I like that guy's voice.
Well, the
ex-bump
with a radio announcer voice.
Ted Williams.
Ted Williams.
Yes.
That was a very good voice.
KBBQ.
But his voice didn't match his face.
They rarely do.
I know. Ever see a picture of George Norrie or Art Bell? They have great voices, but when you see their faces, oh my God. Radio is the last refuge of the ugly.